Hi, Mr. Ridgley here to tell you a little bit about acids and bases in 60 seconds. Acids and bases can be classified using various techniques. However, the techniques that you'll want to be most interested in are their taste, how they react with specific materials, and how they react with litmus paper. First, acids have a tendency to taste sour, whereas bases taste bitter. They also have a slippery feel to them. Second, acids will react with metals to produce hydrogen gas, whereas bases will react with acids to neutralize the acid's effect. Third, if I have blue litmus paper and I bring it into the presence of an acid, that blue litmus paper will turn red. Whereas if I take red litmus paper and bring it into the presence of a base, that litmus paper will turn blue. So there you have it, just a little bit more about acids and bases. The only question remains then, who was the first person to test an acid and a base for their taste? I would not want to have been that person. Well, it just took 60 seconds, but now you know a little bit more about acids and bases.